What's going on, Geekdom? This is Chipmunk. I'm doing another reaction today. This time, I'm reacting to Lil Cherry. So, Ada, the Lil Cherry, was dropping out her own music. So, interested to see exactly where she's going with this. If y'all know Lil Cherry, she's a South Korean female rapper. So, yeah. This hopefully will be pretty interesting. The song was called G. So, yeah, hopefully it'll be a banger. I like a lot of hers, Lil Cherry and Go Buddha songs. They a lot of their songs are pretty cool. I really do like them as a duo, so they should be very, very good as a single artist. So let's go ahead and check this out. Like the same style as Mary Reason stuff. All right, I'm gonna pause right there for a second. So yeah, it's like a lot of the other videos and stuff where it's a lot of different outfits and stuff like that. I think the looks and stuff be crazy. Lil Cherry, as far as the looks, awesome. You can see some influences with Western Westerners and stuff, as far as like the curly hair and stuff like that she was rocking on one setup. I'm on the video at all. The video is interesting. It is very colorful, everything else. It was produced very nicely as far as the song and stuff goes. The song is it hits, it slaps. So yeah, let's go ahead and continue. Still trying to adjust to all the things. I like it. It wasn't a bad song. The music video is very colorful, everything else. And her outfits is just insane. Yeah, there's a lot of influences and stuff with South Korean artists and stuff with hip hop when it comes to Western music and stuff like that. So Yeah, you can definitely feel it and tell. It's just the rhyme schemes and stuff like that, the way they, what they rhyme about is way different than what Westerners rhyme about. I had the subtitles on this time, so I was able to see a little bit and stuff of what she was rhyming and what she was talking about, what she was saying. So the meaning could be probably a little bit different in South Korea as far as just the impact of what, you know, they rhyme about and stuff like that. As far as just Western style of what we rhyme about is totally, totally different. So you would see a different difference words and stuff used for impact of message and stuff they're getting across. So you can tell that there's a difference that way when it comes to South Korean hip hop and American hip hop, stuff like that. So it's pretty interesting. But you can also say that with other countries and stuff like that, because I think with the way UK and stuff raps, it's a little different than how we rap here in America. So, but yeah, but this was cool. I still give this a thumbs up. I still like the song. It was produced very well. But let me know what y'all think about this in the comments below. If you like this video, please put a like on the video. If you like, subscribe, and see some more of my content, please do. Thank you all so much for just jumping on and giving me a try. I really do appreciate it. Please do take care of yourselves and each other. Peace, geekdom.